that buys the poison of this country. The poison.
Cash talks. Nobody walks.
Tell him, boy. Tell him. What do you want? I've got fives, I've got tens, I've got twenties. People fucking lay on their backs for this. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Pork.
Does Buck even know what money is?
I don't know. Let's find out. Pork. Cattle. Chicken. Women. Arms. Missiles. Ships. It's all that adds up to this. Oil. Cars. Everything that means anything.
Look at that belly, dammit. Look at that belly.
That's what keeps this belly going. Money. Hard-earned cash. Get into it there, boy. Get into it. Just show them where it's at. Just show them what was that, boy. Tell some of the funniest jokes sometimes, damn it. I don't even know what to do sometimes. They tickle my funny bone. Yeah. Funny bone bastard. That's what I call them sometimes. Funny bone bastard.
What are you?
That was ouch. He was out.
Funny bone bastard.
What are you? Hey, where'd you get that at?
I got it from the bartender. Me and Buckethead are gonna take care of it. None of this record head or any of you other bastards taking care of it. No. I've got it. That means something.
You're on film now.
Because cash really is the basis of America and all its crimes and all its injustices. This is what it is. Right here.
He's in the band.
These little presidents.
There's such thing as too much cash.
Never. Never too much cash. You've got presidents, you've got guys you've never met on pieces of paper that mean more than anything.
Dead presidents.
Jeez, me is about to give out.
It's your Ted's Zeppelin, everybody.
How you doing? That was Ted's Zeppelin. World's most dangerous garage.
I love that guy. He's the coolest person.
That guy from Ted's Zeppelin, he's always looking out for us.
Shit, good up there, Buck.
Is that his name?
Yeah.
Merv?
Merv, have you ever seen Merv? Now listen to me, Merv. These are veins, this is skin, these are bones and tendons that lead to, this is the hand that does it, I believe, left hand, that lead to chords, shapes, patterns, movements, scales,
tell them about the bulb,
all kinds of augmenteds, 18ths, 16ths, 7ths, 9ths, 11ths, just a bunch of numbers like a playground and alphabets across the wall. This is the hand that does it, you know?
Ed Gein!
Ed doesn't mean shit when it comes
Ed
to
Gein.
Oh, killing doesn't mean crap unless there's a car wash involved.
That's what it's all about.
You know, sometimes Pepper Brown. Have you ever seen this hand? This hand right here. Makes you think of Pepper Brown. The leading expert in the world about notes stacked in patterns and shapes and binging up, you know, chords. That's where it's at. It's bellies, it's like when there's a shadow. There's a shadow where you haven't even seen your crotch in days. Your feet are, oh geez, boys.
Hey, Barnum, what's the profile of the average Deli Creek groupie?
The profile. Groupie?
Yeah.
Well, shit.
What kind of women appeal to you, Ben?
Oh, women. All right, here it is.
Step back a little bit. Beers.
Out of work, pregnant with triplets. She had a husband, and he was a welder, and he got canned. And,
all right.
want more, I only got 12.
Oh, but the real attraction is here.
This guy right here, this damn.